Now I'm getting pretty sick and tired of being known as the guy with the 118 match losing streak. So that all ends tonight. So who wants to make history with Curt Hawkins?
Who's it gonna be?
Oh my God, I think Curt Hawkins wanted to make history, not become history.
Winning at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Curt Hawkins, I think he's in shock, and I did wisely. Curt Hawkins is ready to run away. You do not want Braun Strowman tonight in the mood that Strowman's in after the battle with Brock Lesnar last night.
And the thing is, Curt Hawkins.
Wait a minute, Strowman, look at Strowman. Strowman is
going to chase.
Hawkins is trying to get out of the way. Braun Strowman is running after.
Look at the speed of Strowman.
Oh my God.
Dr. Dello, you got to get some distance between this man, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman just ran down Hawkins. And now he just busted through a table. Choke slamming Hawkins through a table.
I don't think Strowman's done yet.
He's near 400 pounds and he just ran Hawkins down, picked him up with one hand, choke slammed him, heaved him out of the stage, and I don't think, as you mentioned, Corey, Strowman's anywhere near being done.
Oh no.
Oh my God, the monster among men, Braun Strowman, what the hell is he gonna do here?
Oh no!
Oh my God! Oh my God! Right through the screens!
And Strowman now making a beeline back to the ring!
After last night, I'm on a path of destruction, and I'm not leaving here until somebody comes out here and gives me a real fight!
We could be here all night, guys.
I would come out if I was anybody in that body. You gotta be kidding.
Nobody's gonna come out now after witnessing that. We have to be out of your mind.
I mean, we may be waiting for a long time. Who on earth is gonna challenge this? Oh, no way.
What? I said you had to be out of your mind. They call Ambrose the Lunatic Prince for a reason.
Corey, he's nuts.
He has nothing to do tonight, guys.